Hi, this is Mark from Show Me Cables, and today I'm going to show you how to install a Holland SLCU-6 F-type compression connector. This compression connector is manufactured by Holland and fits RG6 PVC and plenum cable. For today's installation, I am using the SLCU-6 F-type compression connector, RG6 PVC cable, and a Belden IT1000 strip and compress tool. To begin, I need to prep my cable. To install the connector properly, I need to leave a quarter inch of the center conductor exposed and also a quarter inch of the braid. To accomplish this, I'm going to insert my cable into the IT1000 tool, push down on the button, and rotate it around the outside of the jacket. The dual blades will cut back both the jacket and dielectric at the same time. Then I need to fold back the braided shield and slide on the connector. With compression connectors, it is essential that the connector is all the way onto the jacket. Next, insert it into the IT1000 tool and push down on the handle. This compresses the connector and creates a secure connection. To test, give it a slight tug to make sure it is properly seated, and you have successfully terminated a Holland compression connector.